All right, here we go. Chef Crappy in the field. Got an MRE today. Got a recipe. Found some recipes online on how to doctor up your MREs to make the meals a little bit more edible. I guess if you're ever out hiking and you're gonna eat an MRE, or you're in field and you eat an MRE and you just want something different for a change, or you're really, really bored like myself, then you can use these recipes and make your own little meal. And maybe I'll do a couple other videos with a couple other meals, but here we go. We're gonna go over beef stew and dumplings. So I'll show you how to make that, and hopefully it's good. So here's our MRE all laid out. We got beef stew, crackers, mashed potatoes, cheese spread, probably nasty dairy shake that I more than likely won't drink, and our dessert, pound cake. Ooh. But all you need for this recipe is the beef stew, the crackers, your handy dandy MRE spoon, probably the greatest tool ever invented for an MRE, and your heater. Oh, and don't forget a nice bottle of water. So first you're gonna take and open up your heater, take out your beef stew, slip that in, even gives you operating instructions as if you couldn't figure it out by yourself. Take your water and fill it up to the little lines on the bag. Oops. It says do not overfill, and I definitely overfilled it. It's supposed to be army proof, and I screwed that up. I like to try to get the whole heater wet. And then it says place on a rock or something. So I've got my something down here. I'll let that sit and heat for about 10 minutes. In the meantime, grab your crackers, smash them up in the package if you can. To a nice bunch of crisps powder, basically. And then with your cracker powder, you can mix just a little bit of water in to make enough to make it into like a dough. So hopefully I can get these crackers smashed up enough. I think so, because they're like the most crumbly crackers in the world. I know a lot of people are sitting there thinking, who the hell eats an MRE for fun? This idiot, sometimes. I guess, I don't mind MREs, they're not terrible. Some of them. And when you're in field, they're pretty good. And especially if you like the really terrible ones, like the veggie omelet. Nobody likes those but me and maybe like three other people I've ever met in my life. But it's kind of a plus for me because I get more food field when nobody wants their veggie omelets, and that's what they're stuck with. So I've got my crackers all mashed up, hopefully enough, and I went ahead and put them in my hot beverage bag, because it'll be a little bit easier to mix. So I'm just going to add a little bit of water. Try to get that little dough on my dumplings. Really hope this is going to be good, because this is way more work than what I wanted to do. Just to eat a terrible meal. bit more water. Getting pretty doughy. I don't know how in focus that is. That just might work. Maybe just a little bit more water. I would have never thought to turn the crackers into a dough. But surprisingly enough, I found quite a few recipes for MREs. Making something that sounds good. In theory, it should taste good. But if it doesn't, you've always got a handy dandy bottle of Tabasco sauce. It makes your MRE that much better. So we've got a good dough here. Use my empty box to place my dumplings on. Look at that. Nice little ball of dough. I suppose I should try some. It's not bad. It still kind of tastes like the crackers, just watered down. All right, so there's my dumplings, or lack thereof, or dough balls, cracker balls, I don't know, something. We got the beef stew cooking over here, heating up. And we've got cheese and mashed potatoes. So we'll go ahead and make some cheesy potatoes as kind of a side. It's a little top tip for you, pro tip, if you will. Not that I'm a professional or anything. Heat up your cheese, always. Or tear open your MRE when you get it and shove things that you want heated up in your pockets as you walk it throughout the day. It'll heat up in the body heat, but heated cheese is so much better than heating it cold. So my beef stew is ready. My mashed potatoes are still heating up. You can actually fit your main meal and your side dish in this little bag while it's heating. Speed things up. Beef stew is nice and warm throughout. Look at that creamy goodness. Let's go ahead and toss the dumplings in. I suppose you could just mash up the crackers and add it in there as well. Those nice. Mixed in. Cover them up a bit. And voila! Beef stew and dumplings. Nice big mouthful. Crazy. It's not that bad actually. The dumplings are pretty good. Eat that beef. I could do this again, for sure. Let me check on the mashed potatoes. Just kind of not as hot. Mashed potatoes are pretty warm. And I got my warmed cheese over here. I'll mix in with these to make cheesy mashed potatoes. Just like mom makes them. It's a little view into Chef Crappy Studios there. Had to switch venues here, make sure it's good to go.
Cool.
So yeah, I ran out of space on my card. I really need to learn how to get a new card. Anyway, cheesy mashed potatoes. I added way too much salt. And I showed you before, beef stew and dumplings, which is actually pretty good. I guess if I'm ever stuck eating an MRE, then I will probably make that. I don't know, it's good, time consuming when you're bored, which is awesome. Anyway, that's the video for today. Hopefully I'll get some more out to you guys soon. As always, like, share, comment, and let me know if there's anything you want to see that's within reason for out here being deployed. I don't have much cooking utensils or food to cook with. Maybe I'll make something out of something from the chat hall, make some stuff together. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Anyway, thanks for watching.